Well, the annual Dixie National Livestock Show and Rodeo rolled into Hinds County this afternoon with a wagon train. This was around noontime in Byram when dozens of covered wagons made their way toward the fairgrounds. At 16, WAPT's Lauren Taylor reports these guys are bringing millions of dollars into the metro.
Thousands of cowboys and cowgirls are in Jackson this week for the Dixie National Rodeo. Jackson leaders say last year the rodeo brought in almost $2.7 million.
It creates several jobs, and a lot of them are, you know, some of them are part-time jobs, but it helps give all of us a job, you know, so several people depend on it.
Tim Hill is a vendor from Alabama who travels to rodeos all year long. For the last 31 years, he says Jackson has been his biggest money maker.
But this is the granddaddy of all of them for us, so we always look forward to being here, and it does have a lot to do with our yearly income.
The event not only affects the economy, but the kids participating as well. Last year, more than $250,000 in scholarship was awarded.
After working with my cows all the time, the babies that we get, we show them, and if we win, we get money and trophies.
This is Emma O'Neill's fourth time coming to the rodeo. She brought five cows and a goat for judging. This 12-year-old is hoping she wins. If she does, she'll use the cash to go to Mississippi State's vet school. In Jackson, Lauren Taylor, 16, WAPT News.